Hello friends, today I am going to discuss, I am showing you a program which is written in JSP, in which country is there, state is there, city is there, city area is there and pin code is there. And I will explain in brief what is JSP. JSP stands for Java Server Pages. It is used to create dynamic web pages. JSP is run on Apache Tomcat web server. You might be knowing in PHP runs on Apache web server. Similar manner, JSP runs on Apache Tomcat web server. JSP allows to insert Java code in HTML pages. Then this is done using AJAX. So I will explain in brief what is AJAX. AJAX stands for asynchronous JavaScript and XML. The main rule of creating dynamic web pages is JavaScript. You can use PHP also. Then the best example of AJAX are YouTube, Google Map. That means I will give an example in which if you want to get latest cricket score while watching match on web, you click on refresh button. Means you get response within fraction of second without reloading the whole page. That is best example of AJAX. Now I will tell you how JSP runs. JSP runs on Apache Tomcat web server. That means you need to run the script to run the JSP in Linux, and that script is /startup.sh. / in the sense to execute the file in current directory, and when this script is start, then only then you can run the JSP program, because unless until Apache Tomcat web server is not started, you cannot run the JSP. Now we will go through the code. First of all, we will see country.jsp. Then here import in the sense to load all classes which are required for JDBC. Star means load all the packages. Then script language JavaScript in the sense JavaScript is used. Then XML HTTP new request or XML HTTP request object needs to be created, because I want to establish a synchronous or asynchronous connection with the web server, and this new instance created will establish connection to the web server. Now new is the operator of the JavaScript, and since JavaScript is browser dependent, and if the browser is of lower version, then XML HTTP request object may not support. That's why I need to check it. Now this is the part of JSP state file. Then on ready state change. On ready state change, these are all the properties of XML HTTP request object. These on ready state change property stores function that can process client server on server, reducing the time. Then open is a boolean method which checks whether the communication is synchronous or asynchronous. If it is written here true, that means communication is asynchronous, and if it is written here false, then communication is synchronous. Asynchronous communication in the sense I can send multiple requests at a time, and synchronous means I can send the request but I need to wait unless and until the response comes from the web server. And get method means if you want to retrieve data from the server, you can use get method. If you want to send data to the server, you can use post method. Then send method means I will send the request to the server. Then state change in the property define the current state of XML HTTP request object that can send or retrieve data. Then response text in the sense by default the server retrieves the data in XML format. If you want to retrieve the data in text format, you can use response text. Then same for city. Then same for city area. Then pin code. Now here, class 4 name. This class 4 name method throws exception. Okay. Now, org.postgresql.driver. This driver is needed to load the database driver. Because driver is needed, why? Because database is different and JSP is different. That's why driver is needed. Driver manager dot get connection to establish a session with database server. Session in the sense when you log in to the Gmail, then one is session established. If you log in to the Facebook, then another session established. Then you log in online banking, that another session established. These are called session. Then statement con dot create statement. It is an interface with the database by with the help of which JSP and database can communicate. Then result set that reads the data from the database query. Okay, that's why result set is there with the database query. And connection con is to establish a connection to the database server, relational database server. Okay, now we will see state part same java.sql package, load the all the classes of JDBC. Then request.get parameter means request coming from HTML. Then buffer, this is for drop down box. Then load the driver org.postgresql driver manager get connection, establish a connection session to the database. Then create an interface statement. Then execute the reads the data from the database query. Okay, result set reads the data from the database query. And wise rs next, then exception because class 4 name, this class 4 name throws exception, that's why it is written in try catch block. Now we have seen state, then we will see ct.jsp, then same to load the all the classes same. Then request.get parameter get the value from the HTML. Then same case ct area CT area count, then string for I want to display the output in drop down menu. That's why encode dot encode.jsp, then this statement to load the all classes. Then request string variable name, string is a class in Java, string buffer, this thing. Now we will see the actually execution of program. Now I will select India, then Maharashtra, then Pune, then Wakad, then pin code is 411057, then Pune Swargate 410. Now I will select Mumbai, then Bandra 400052, then Juhu. So this is all about country, state, city area, pin code using AJAX with JSP. Thank you.